what a friend we have in you, Lord.